This animation is representing how increasing kVp with a constant Ma impacts how electrons travel from the cathode to the anode.
Ma, or milliamperage, is the quantity of electrons boiled off of the filament. kVp, or kilovoltage peak, is the speed at which the electrons travel. As the kVp gradually increases, the speed at which the electrons travel also increases. The graph shows that the increase in kVp increases the intensity and energy of the X-ray beam.